Police are investigating at the maximum security facility in Jessup. They say David Stevenson was found dead in his cell early Friday morning. The window into the space was apparently covered when guards got into the cell. Police say they do have a suspect in custody, but they are not releasing his name.